Hello, YouTube. This is Christonian here, and we are playing Rise to Ruins. Thanks for coming by, guys. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe as always. And this is a continuation of our indie showcase flashback. We are just gonna keep on going here, guys. We're up to, oh, we got 27 iron ore, and we got 7 carrots. I was thinking we need to build another farm, too. That's possibly another huge thing we need to get on top of. Can I increase the maximum? So farms. Because I remember them saying there is something about that. Oh, almost destroyed our farm. Don't want to do that. Okay. So yeah, where we left off last time is we had a lumber mill over here. We're putting it up and going. And we're going to make some boards, which is needed to upgrade to our next level. And we're peacefully surviving here. Oh, I see a zombie or something over here, so we'll use some of our magic. Oh, it was like he knew it was coming. Let's see if that works better on him. So we spent a little bit of our mana. It kind of refills automatically, so I just thought we'd spend some of it before we forgot. How do I get... There we go. Because I didn't want to cast that on my city if I was going to click on someone, you know? No wood available. So now that we have some lumber guys, I'm gonna tell them to harvest wood right in here. And then same with our stone guys, I'm gonna make them make sure they keep working. Night has arrived, the monsters are restless. So hopefully our archery here will actually defend us if it comes to anything. Hopefully it doesn't. So here comes the wood, the much needed wood. Says we're at like 20 wood. So I don't know if that adds right away when they actually cut down something. So let's see. Kinda hard to tell there. Okay, we got carpenters. So let's give those to carpenters. And let's upgrade this baby. That's cool that you can upgrade your current existing buildings. So, start bringing the wood in, and my carpenters will start getting to work. So I think this adds like storage. Basically, they're storing some of the wood there. And then these guys are going to pick it up, if I'm correct. Yep, they are carpenters. So that was smart, putting them side by side. So I am happy with that. This shack, when it's complete, it's probably gonna provide us quite a bit of housing, I believe. So we might not even have to build housing in the next little bit. Which is nice. Oh, do we have a monster here? Okay, let's do a healing aura. Hopefully it won't heal the skeleton. And then let's fire blast. See, I was just worried. Oh, he's still there. Is he? And I like Motivate the Land, that looks cool. Okay, Cullis Gate. Shattered around most of the maps are ancient Cullis Gates. You can use the grab spell to pull on them to pull resources or creatures out of limbo, or drop something inside them if you want to get the store in limbo. Use the later. Also use the Cullis Gates. Cool. So they're saying I could remove stuff out of it, which I wouldn't mind seeing. That would be cool. Okay, so we have a... And people are taking care of it anyways. So it looks like our bow things are working. Excellent. Oh, he must be just... What? I don't know why they're not attacking that one. So again, maybe they only have so many shots. So I just gotta stay on top of that. Just waiting on boards here. Just to make sure he's dead. Extra death for him. So they're just conversing over the dead guy. They're like, we really killed a zombie. Yes, you did. Oop. Day 3. Summer shall soon arrive. Can we build more buildings? No, we're still waiting on the boards. Those are arrows, I think, that they're just bringing in. Yeah, I definitely think we need to put in maybe 2 large farms. I'm a little worried about us starving to death. Okay, we actually have swords and pickaxe, arrow bundles. I was thinking with all this ore we have and stuff, is there trading in this yet? Yeah, see, we have a forge and an armor smith that we could build. And then extra storage. And good old walls. Okay. How are we doing here? And of course, an upgrade, I believe, costs wood, so... See, I'm wondering when I have all these builders if they're just, like, slacking around, yeah? So we can give them 10. Get these guys up to 8. And give another 4 to them. And we can give 2 to them. And 13 builders instead. And then just slowly balance them out, kind of thing. Okay, small shack completed. Bam! Went 12 people. Went from like, 42 to 54. So, exactly 12. Excellent. Start making those babies, people. Boer seems to be doing his job really well. Almost makes me want to have like another lumber mill or something. Because I think that's what's holding this back. So it's a village center now. And it's getting upgraded yet again. Have like a metropolis going on here. I'm not too worried about walls and stuff. I know I probably should be, but got some blobs coming in here. Maybe I will put up another tower in this area just to help defend. So we're at 95%. Hopefully that'll be my last board that I need, and it looks like it will be. Okay. Kill those blobs. All slime. Slime. Huh. So I wonder if it actually animates how full the inventory is. Like, see, these guys are up to 7 wood now. These guys have 32 wood. They have 0. Could go again with 8 boards required. And let's put down a farm. Possibly 2 farms. And then, what else do I want? I'm just worried about food. Like, yeah, there's some out there and everything, but at the same time, is it growing back or what? And it's just gonna cost us wood, and we have lots of wood. Like, there's 32 there, 16 there, 0 there. So yeah, we have 52 wood in total. 64 rock. So we got lots of rock. Oh, that's what I wanted to do. I wanted to put another tower. Still have 3 buildings after that to do. The guy just sleeping outside for some reason. Because everybody does have beds. Did take it from the guy. That's hilarious. So they emptied the lumber mill to build the other places versus emptying this guy out. But we can live with it. Hopefully we'll get another group of nomads soon because we need population. Because I believe once this farm is done, it'll actually complete a lot, you know? Ah, okay, so I can go like this and say top. Stuff that I want done right away. Oh, what the? Massive attack by slimes. Bow tower has been destroyed. So I was trying to build it, and it got destroyed by all the slimes, I'm assuming. See, we do have armors and stuff, and I don't know how to get my guys to equip it, so. Okay, farmers are up and going. Try that again. Defense, bow tower. Said no available crystals. So I believe these are crystal, right? Yeah. So it won't take long for that. Here comes the food. Da na na na. Okay, let's say yes because we actually have the resources. So it should be a nice, easy upgrade. So now it's going to a large village center. Yeah, hopefully they don't have to go anywhere because all the resources are right inside of them. That would be cool. Oh, what's this? Pausing the game. We're up to 37 bow shots, so that's excellent. It's because we're going to get the food. That's what's doing us. So let's... is there a way to cancel or clear? Brush circle. Oh, that's the size of the circle. There must be a way to cancel. Village efficiency, music... Objects. Let's try that. Nope. Destroy terrain, dismantle roads. So we'll most likely just have to be safe with that down there. Just making sure that we stay on top of our wood, because it looks like wood's low. Yeah, so we can store 32 food at each farm. We're waiting on boards again, I believe. Probably the wood, too, has slowed us down. Okay, coming together here, guys. We got a good defense going. We still have a huge amount of room for people to start making babies and stuff like that. Kablooey! Take him out. Ah, oh, did I just set the farm on fire? Yep. Awesome, Christonian.
Awesome!
Whoa, what's happening? Overheating. Is burning up with heat if you don't get her inside. Okay. But this seems the world is like shaking. Starved to death. Not good. Death. May he rest in pieces. So we are good to go, yep. We can start building again. I'm gonna bring this up to the top, because we want the defenses up and going. Because we're getting attacked all the time. Oh, I know what I could do. I could do a the healing thing. And I'll just stay on top of it. Wherever I see someone with really low health, I'll give them a healing aura. I really like the music. Yeah, our guys are so strong that it's not really affecting them. Okay. Looks like everything's coming together. We got 6 food, and someone's still starved to death. He'll make a fine heap. So I don't know why people are starving to death. Do I need... There can't be like a place to actually eat, would there? Aid? Auxiliary. What's auxiliary? A support building that can store any resource, provide additional slots, as well as provide villagers organization. A kitchen, of course. Use raw material prepared in a more efficient way so they can carry it to eat and go. So we'll put the kitchen right there. And there's also a clinic. Aid that will heal the sick and wounded, as well as provide a safe place to give birth. So let's definitely do that also. So over here, I guess. And... just want to make sure that that's good to go, and it is... functioning, so there are people there. So bam, that bow tower is up and going. So I think a kitchen should be the highest priority right now, because we do have raw food, but if we can make it into meals, it can be more efficient overall. Nomads, yes, where? They came pretty fast to us last time, so I have no idea where they're coming from. Wonder if this is... can I capture this as food? Yes, I can. Okay. Nomads, yes. Run, my people. Come join us. We have room for you. The nomads come. Bam. Jasmine, Ladur, Dathor, Yuffie, weird. Ulrich, Cupworn, Medina, Halwell, Glenn, Grothman. So we're up to 39 people now. So I guess we just need to let it adjust, basically. We got 3 unemployed people, so I'm gonna put them all on workers for now. Oswald starved to death. And we got 6 farmers, so I don't know what the heck, man. What do we have tons of? We don't really need miners, so let's get rid of the miners. We'll put them down to 2. Oh yeah, because they need to bring them to the houses. That's the problem. So that's probably why people are starving. And that's why if you build a kitchen, they can take it with them versus trying to get back to the house. Let's try a healing aura on him. Of course he wants to leave right when I do that. Okay. Got those people healing up. Our kitchen here is at 63%. Still waiting on wood. 12 wood. We have lumberjacks going. We have 41 wood. What's the issue? Oh, there we go. It's coming. Okay. Coming together. I just want to see this kitchen get done, and then we'll probably call it an episode here, guys. So thanks for coming by. Hope you guys are enjoying. Okay, we need like 4 more pieces, and I think that's all coming in right now. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, 1 of 1. Bam, kitchen is done. Can have up to 4 people. So let's take 4 off there. The clinic down here, so they're starting to work on that. So this is Christonian here. Thanks for coming by, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe as always, and talk to you guys next time. Okay, bye for now.